So now you're going to remove the coil pack, the cables and spark plugs. Just pull this guy here. 10 millimeters. So these guys need to twist. Really good. So to release the pin, we just cut the clip, the tie, pull this plug. The thing is visible. You pull the latch, press on the middle. Then connector is free. After that, you pull a tab and pull these guys up. Pull, press, and pull. Press and pull. So this guy, yeah, to remove the head bolts, the cover bolts, you need a socket, a deep socket, 8 millimeters, mainly because of this bolt here. So they're all already removed. You need kind of wiggle here because where the spark plug goes, the seals are connected to that pipe. And there it is.